ways to buy ship battleships, such as the Bismarck, in which this particular aircraft represents the attack of the Bismarck, the Swordfish. Of the island, so there was this big hole in the middle. This is where the submarines and the ships would be attacked, because they could be attacked with impunity, basically. Which also involved the Catalina that we're going to see after the Swordfish. This was a pretty gamey aircraft, slow, sort of large craft. Against that, as you say, it was slow. I think the cruise would have liked to be laid 82s off to an underslung torpedo. This one has a dummy torpedo. We were talking about open cockpit, you know, now we've got a bit of a shower. Nonetheless, away from the observer, in the back, the aircraft passes by. Stoic chaps like this.